So let's think about this with some easy numbers. So if I was to look at 2 plus something, and I'm going to call that something x, and it equals 5. Remember back to elementary school when you could turn this into a subtraction problem by saying 5 minus 2, so the sum minus the other add-in, is going to equal that something. So that's what you're going to do for each of these problems, is turn it into a subtraction problem like this and then solve it mentally.